Guys, I think we're off trail right now. Hasn't got a name just yet. Oh. Always awake, always around. Singing ashes, ashes all fall down. Ashes, ashes all fall down. Watch as the ball revolves and the nighttime falls. And again the heart begins, and again the blood wind calls.
What up, Terrapins?
Today is the day. We are trucking along.
Currently on our way to the Moabs from Copper Mountain, so it's about 4 hour, 10 minute drive. Gonna be camping up there for like 5 days, solo.
Peace out, Copper, I love you. Definitely not gonna be my last time here.
Peace out, buddy.
See you later at the barn.
This next member is a drummer's choice.
Peace out, Copper.
Passing Vale. Vale is anti-terrapin. Screw you, Vale.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna get a mighty mango for the road.
Got the mighty mango. These things are gas. This trucker right behind me, I come out of the gas station and he's like, hey, I like that sticker.
The have you seen them? 3 hours and 49 minutes left. That's not bad at all.
Damn, it's a Yamaha. I don't know, he's on the way to the pen. Come on, pretty mama, let's get on the road again. On the road again. Sure as your bone, not your bone. He's been on the road again. On the road again. Sure as your bone. Dude, it is so pretty out here. Just driving for hours, bumping the dead. That's all we do out here at Fish TV. Hey, welcome to Utah.
You already know the ritual. I'm gonna go slap a sticker right on there. I already see a steal your face.
Utah has some terrapins here.
We did it.
Let's go, terrapins. A little sketchy, but we got it on there.
Another one in the books.
Woohoo!
All right, guys, here we go. There's a trucker coming. Let's see if he's for the terrapins or not.
Hey! Let's go! Let's go! He gave us a honk. Right back at you, buddy. Let's go! Woo! And we are live. Looks like we made it.
Whoa. I like that.
How's it clicking?
How you doing?
Good.
All right.
Just doing the normal fee.
Okay. $30.
Thank you.
I like your sticker.
Thanks.
That would be an awesome accomplishment.
Thank you.
Yeah, have a good one.
She saw my Make America Grateful Again sticker and she's like, I like that sticker. So, she's a terrapin, she's cool. But... When you go down to deep end, put your money in the machine.
It says parking is full.
Yeah, okay, dude. We're fitting the trip wagon in here somewhere. I just gotta find a spot. Found home for the night. Right over here. Got some pizza from leftovers. I wanna go just post up on one of these big rocks, dude. They're everywhere. Oh, there's an arch right over there. That's sick. Look at that. All right, Mindy, you're gonna have to play some Fish TV for everybody. Wow. Dude, this place is sick. That is nuts looking, guys. Oh my God. Dude, definitely don't want to slip down there. Some tight squeezing. Oh my gosh. How's it clicking? All right, guys, time to replenish. An orange. Gotta get your vitamin C in, guys. Oh yeah, let's go. Orange taste test in the middle of an arch in the Moab's desert. Mm-hmm. So hydrating. America's beautiful. Like, look at this. Just take this in for a second. In an arch. Let my inspiration flow in token rhyme suggesting. That will not forsake me till my tear is told enough. Met up with this homie over here. Woo. Hey, let's go.
It's like Bear Grylls out here.
The dream setup right here.
Dude,
this thing is a beast, bro.
What?
Dude, come on. Are you kidding me, bro?
This is luxury, baby.
Yeah, this is luxury trip wagon right here.
Damn, dude.
This is what's up. What is that?
Is that a sky roof?
Yeah. What, dude? That's insane. Bro, this is the dream setup, guys. This thing is literally luxury. Plant-based kielbasa. I'm not a vegan, but it looks pretty tasty.
That's a nice chunder, dog.
Let's get a little taste test on this freaking chunder. Easily taste sand.
Burnt sand right there.
Burnt sand, dog. Like, even the interior. Oh, dude. All right, guys, tofu is disgusting. My shoes under. Oh, let's go. Gotta walk her up. Time to get the Mr. Buddy heater going. That's all it takes. Easy as that.
Woo! What's up, guys? It's supposed to be like 22 out lowest tonight. That's light work, dude. Copper was in the negatives and I slept in here in pig jeans.
I found the sickest arch today that nobody even knew about. I met this sick dude named Chris. He's sleeping right next to me in the Scout. Such a dream setup he has right there, but I love the trip wagon. I can't complain, dude. It's a lot stealthier. I'm in my sleeping bag. I'm about to go to bed. Catch you all in the morning. Peace. Good morning, Terrapins. We are live. RCB. You can't beat this view. There he is.
Dude, I would have slept into like 12. Easily.
That's a good view to wake up to.
Next door neighbor and the Scout. Dude, that is a sick setup. It goes from this and then this is boom.
Oh yeah, dude, look at this.
Let's go pull up on him and see how he's clicking.
Hey, what's up, man?
This is a nice one. I like it a lot. Peace out.
The aliens made the arches.
Such a nice click click.
Welcome to the trip land.
Guys, I think we're off trail right now. We're just off trail in the middle of a canyon. It's definitely a sick spot though. Nobody's down here, which is nice. Like zero people in sight.
Murder to me.
Hell yeah. Got some old pizza.
Time for a little pizza break.
Man, it sucks if it's like to be on there looking that way.
The balancing rock. And there's another balancing rock. This is some Indiana Jones stuff. We gotta go all the way up there.
Started way down there.
Had to drop some more layers, dude. It's hot.
Fiber! Call! Click, click!
Dude, that's a sharp rock.
Gotta somehow get up there.
The crack rock.
This is some dicey shit, guys.
Dude, I mean, is there any way down from there?
This is fucking gnarly.
Dude, I got the shot.
That's a no-go. He just Spider-Man his way up there.
We completely went the wrong way on this hike. Like, there's zero people out here for a good reason.
We gotta go all the way over there. Hopefully we can climb up that. That's what we thought of the last one, but that was a no-go.
Let's go. We made it.
Uh-oh. Right when I think we're done, there's a freaking 100-foot crevice. That way's death. That way's death. This way is sketchballs.
Guys, this is like a packed day.
President's Day. There's people all over there.
They probably took like 30 minutes. This was like a 5-hour detour.
Not the route you guys want to go to.
No.
Yeah, we turned this like 2-hour hike maximum into like 5 hours. All he has is pizza and Gatorade, some trip mix. Gets the juices going though. Day two of the Moab, guys, and this was the gnarliest thing ever.
I don't know how we got lost, but somehow we got lost.
How's it clicking?
Hey.
My butt's cracked.
That was for you, Theodore.
All right, guys, we survived. We were at the bottom. Time to go drink some water. Finally,
up on top of the Scout.
There's the trip wagon. Got that solar. The homie's heading out today. Now we're solo, officially solo in the Moabs.
Peace out, homie.
And just like that, he's gone.
Right now is mission find the Hoff water. Just parked my car right by the Colorado River.
Oh yeah, dude.
First shower in a while.
Oh, dude, this is gonna be a nasty haul.
Guys, this water honestly looks disgusting, dude. It's all like murky, muddy. I don't know if I'm taking a bath right now or if I need to take a bath after this. There's trash in this river. Oh, I'm so glad I did not put my hair in that water. I honestly smell worse after coming out of there. I smell like a swamp.
These flops are cake.
That's definitely a little bit of a gross hoff right there.
This will be fun to just cruise down.
We'll go for a little joyride.
Welcome.
Let's go.
Never got a picture of this because there's so many tourists here.
Gumbo. I love gumbo.
Welcome back. Crazy day today. Second day out here in the Arches. Almost got lost today, but yeah. I'm just gonna go to bed now, get in my sleeping bag. Peace. Hey, good morning, Terrapins. Day 3 in the Moabs.
There's a dog out here. As soon as I open it up, I see it. Balance rock. Check.
Let's go eat some breakfast at the Fiery Furnace Viewpoint.
Hey. All right, time to chef up some food.
Got this green mix. It's a ghost town down here. I don't know why this whole area is closed. peace out to that arch. The broken arch is honestly one of my favorites so far. Not a lot of people were here either. Tapestry arch. This one was really cool. There was nobody here. Now we're gonna truck back to the trip wagon, and I think I'm gonna hit the sand dune arch next. I think I gotta drive to that one though. All right.
Hey, we got the mango.
Let's cross off the ones we did.
Broken arch, tapestry arch. Now we're gonna go to sand dune.
We just arrived at the sand dune arch. Right over there is the trailhead. Let's go, sand dune's gonna be sick.
To the town of Alapria, rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around.
Thread the needles.
Much to say. No one dared. No one dared to make the slip. Stranger there among them had a big iron on his head. Big iron on his head. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with the big iron on his head. Big iron on his head. This town they lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red.
Oh, this one might be my new favorite. I love how it's all sand. It's like super soft. It doesn't even stick to your hands.
This one's awesome. I'll catch you later, sand dune. Until next time.
Sand dune arch. Check that one off. Good thing for the trip wagon, dude. We could take her off road, no problem. Let's go. There's an arch down here. I'm checking them all off, dude. What? There's dust balls. That's like the type of stuff you see in cartoons. That's hilarious. Going down that way. In the middle of nowhere.
Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24. And the notches on his pistol numbered 1 in 1894. 1 in 1894. The stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was an Arizona ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here taking out long back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, but he was after Texas Red.
What's up, Terrapins? Just drove like 25 minutes down this random dirt road. There's a arch on this trail. I just gotta make sure I'm on the right trail, but that was really cool, dude. I'm in the middle of nowhere right now, just deep into the Moabs.
Thankfully, I got the trip wagon, aka the ATV, and she handled really well. The trailhead's right over there. I think this one might be a little bit long, and I'm solo in the middle of nowhere. I'm gonna definitely pack up extra food in case if I actually got lost somewhere. All right. See you later, Taco. All right, let's get it. Oh, it's raining out. Damn it. The rain turned into snow. I still wanna get stuck out here when it's dark. This hike is taking a lot longer than I thought. And it's like 4:40 right now. The sun sets at 6. I'm gonna turn back at 5 because the last thing I wanna do is get stuck out here. Let's go, guys. I made it. It gets dark in an hour and I'm pretty deep in. I'm just gonna go take a video of this and dip. Super far out. This one is huge. Let's go, baby. We made it. I'm winded, dude. I was like jogging the whole time.
It wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry. Man, the track before we're dead. 20 men had tried to take him. 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip.
Let's go.
Big iron on his hip. Now the morning passed quickly, and it was time for them to meet. It was 20 past 11.
It's stomping out right now.
I'm still super far away. This was a sketchy idea. Not a good idea, Judo. Where's Mindy when you need her?
I'm gassed. I just jogged over a mile. I thought it was gonna be a short little hike. And we made it back alive. Whew, we made it back to the trip wagon. Oh, let's go. That was sick. Yes, sir. Time to head back into civilization. Made it back to the pavement, dude. It feels like I'm driving on a cloud right now. That road was so bumpy, dude. But we're back.
Time to mark off. This one was that crazy one we just saw.
I'm gonna go and chef up some Annie's brand mac and cheese. I love mac and cheese.
Welcome to the trip cabin.
I like that!
I'm gonna put on my layers. It's cold in here. Can you get Mr. Buddy heater going this second?
I got my GoPro batteries charging up. It's still snowing out.
And back to you, Mindy.
Good night. Peace!
Hey! Good morning, Terrapins! Currently 7:20 right now. This thing charged my phone to full. Let's see if it's still alive. Oh yeah, it's 50%, not bad. All right, weird.
Oh yeah. It is dead out today. It's cold, cloudy, and a Tuesday.
Thank you.
blossoms blooming. It's all empty and
night. Yo, there's a little trip cabin over here. John Wesley Wolfe. And this is where he produced the trip sauce. Thank you for your service.
So let me be down by the river. Knew she'd have to come up soon for air. Sweet blossom cover under the willow. We can have high times if you look back. We can discover the wonders of nature rolling in the rushes down by the riverside.
We made it. Wow, that is beautiful, guys. Beauty. Absolutely amazing.
Tea breakfast. This is the bee's knees, and then also I got a spoon that I made. This is the trip spoon, handmade by Ollie G.
I like that a lot.
Oh yeah.
Here's
Deja, Jerry, Ollie G.
Oh, my legs are definitely feeling it.
Let's mark it off. Delicate arch right here. Boom, double arch is right here.
Let's go do that right now. Boom, boom, boom. All right. The windows. That's where we're going.
If your cup is full, may it be again, let it be known. There is a fountain that was not made by the hands of men. There is a road, no simple highway, between the dawn and the dark of night. And if you go, no one may follow. That path is for your steps alone.
Leaving the double arches right now. It was absolutely crazy. There it is. Back at the trip, Shaggin. Oh yeah. Let's go drive up to the other side and hit the other couple of arches. And then this area is checked off. Back at the trip wagon. Dude, the legs are clapped out. Oh my gosh.
Time to mark them down. Double arch, success. North window, south window, and the turret arch right there.
All right, Terrapins. Time to chef up some food.
Gotta have your camping chair. Dude, I just jinxed myself. I just dropped it face down. Super refreshing. I'm gonna pack on up and head out to the Hof water. 30 degrees out, about to be snowing. I'll see you after I'm high on my own supply. Let's see if this is Hof temps. Oh yeah, that's Hoffy. Supply. Woo, that felt amazing. My body's like stiff right now. Arriving back at Arches Natural Park. I'm finally feeling warm again from that Hof. I'm gonna chef up some Annie's mac and cheese and kielbasa. The snow is coming into my whip right now. It's just barely flaking, but I might have to shut my cap soon. I don't want it to get wet in here. I gotta shut the cap. It's dumping out. Bomb food, bomb view, and it's snowing out. That is a good pot pop. 10 out of 10. Chef Ollie G. Well-deserved mac after that Hof.
I'm here to protect you, not lay in bed and watch movies with you.
Some trailer park boys.
Jesus Christ,
with this delicious potluck.
That's okay, Julian.
Oh my God, it feels like I'm at home, dude. Real life ain't so bad. It is dumping out. Feels like I'm in Star Wars. guys. It is dumping out.
Try to go as quick as possible. It's dumping out. Oh my god.
It is dumping out there, guys.
Guys, I cannot explain to you how comfortable the Mr. Buddy gets this thing heated. Such a small space, and then the reflective just bouncing the heat. Like, it is so hot in here, dude. It is literally like a sauna.
The best sleeping bag I've ever bought in my life. Actually, this is the only sleeping bag I've ever bought in my life. It's a negative 20 degree slumber jack, and it's a mummy. My first ever mummy I've owned. Tomorrow's my last day here. I will see you all tomorrow morning. And peace.
Hey, good morning, Terrapins. Day 5 in the Arches. I slept wonderful, right, last night. I was honestly a little bit too hot, to be honest. Bro, it is still snowing out there. Went from sunny when I got here to literally a blizzard.
Freaking snowy out, dude. There's still some campers here.
Just brushed up the teeth.
Nobody plows the roads out here, so it is kind of a little bit sketchy, but...
This is gonna be a wrap on the Moab Arches 5-day camp out. It's been absolutely unreal of an experience. Last day is dumping snow, which is super fun to look at. Moabs! Woo! It echoed back. Utah, it has the sauce. Peace!